Hello all, my name is Chaitanya. Today in this video, I'm going to share one of the useful workshop which is conducted by Microsoft AI Artificial Intelligence Workshop. I'm putting this link in my video description, just click on it. I'm pasting that over here. As you can see, Microsoft is going to be conducting AI classroom series. Preparing for students of today becomes leaders of tomorrow. This workshop is going to be handled or to work on September 21st to September 26th. Today's date is 18. I just checked on 2 days before itself. I had registered for this series. It was conducted by NASSCOM, Future Skills and GitHub. So not only for students, you can also for registered by employees also who are working on some other companies. We wanted to gain the knowledge of this artificial intelligence series. This workshop will gain some expertise for you. You can see how it works is you have to attend classroom series and you have to take some online assessment, and then you will have to update your skills on social media. These are the things you have to be doing. The session speakers will be like this. All the members are from India only. It's been conducting from India only. The event is conducting. Because of COVID, this event was conducting in online. So you can see over here what are all the contents you are going to receive for this video, for this upcoming sessions. It's like module 1, module 2, module 3. It's like a AI platform, data science basics and introduction to Microsoft AI platform. It's on module 1. You have to choose the slots between here, 2 p.m. to 4:30 p.m., 5 p.m. to 7:30. And 8 p.m. to 10:30. It's going to be Monday, September. That means coming Monday, you will be having this session. You have to choose these slots. Among these slots, you have to book on and click on that, enter into that program. You can see about the program. It's an initiative by Microsoft with association with NASSCOM, Future Skills, and GitHub. They had taken an initiation to train 1 million students over 12 months. In the upcoming months also, they will be conducting this series. We need to understand this point very carefully. This series has been divided into 3 easy consume modules, they said that. 2.5 hours each, including live demos, hands-on experiments, and post-session assignments to enable students to check their knowledge. You have to be attend 3 modules for completing this workshop. It is compulsory. Each module will be introduced leading by data scientists, AI influencers, followed by 2 hours of learning session and 30 minutes of live Q&A with subject matter expertise. 2 weeks of online support at no cost. Post workshop series, students have access to online experts and to address queries and to prepare for industry recognized AI certifications. This program is open to students enrolled in Indian universities and residencies of India who are living in India. Those people will only be eligible for this series. It's been limited seats only. Like whoever comes first, they will register for that. Attendance are also like first come first basis only. If you are unable to join a session, it may have reached the capacity. Some things they will assess you in the mails. So you need to have 80%. And you wanted to get the participation certificate, here clearly mentioned over here. This assessment, you will be having 3 items for that. So you must have to be prepared. Whatever the points they are going to share, these things will be remembered for you. And what are all the prerequisites are there? You just have some Microsoft account, like Visual Studio, you have to be downloading your system. And Azure subscription. If you don't have Azure subscription, you have to click on this link. If you click on this link, it will go to Azure for Microsoft's. That means you will get $100 credit when you create free account with Microsoft Azure. Only thing is you need to enter your college details, like which year you are studying. You have to be update your working, I mean school mail ID, you have to be update over there. Then only you will get $100 of credit for Microsoft Azure. That means no credit card is required. You will be getting, I think you will be getting 1 year of subscription for this $100 credit. So that's all for this. You see some of the services you'll be getting for your $100 credit: Visual Studio Code, Machine Learning, SQL, virtual machines, app services, database services, some functions, compute functions, some serverless code architecture, and some AI-related things you will be getting over here. So you don't need to pay anything over here for this Azure account. And you will also get classic subscription of ML, and you need to have GitHub account also. And you will need to have developer pack also. In upcoming sessions, I will be posting this, how to register and what are all the benefits, how to set up this Azure activities. I'll be doing these activities by upcoming next videos. Thank you for seeing this video, guys. Thank you.